The 30th IAJGS International Conference on Jewish Genealogy, hosted by the Jewish Genealogical Society of Los Angeles, will be here in LA this summer. The conference hotel, the JW Marriott, is at LA Live, a new cultural center downtown, right off the 101 freeway at Olympic, next to the Staples Center, the Nokia Theater, and the Grammy Museum. The Marriott opened in February. It's brand new and spectacular. It is beautiful, spacious, comfortable, and yes, luxurious. There are restaurants nearby and outdoor cafes at which you could sit and watch the world go by. But you will have come here for the conference, so go online now. www.jgsla2010.com and see the extensive schedule of sessions, workshops, films, and events offered. Why not arrive early to get settled and oriented before the busy week begins? How about a fascinating walking tour of Jewish LA? There will be sessions and workshops for the beginner. A welcome dinner and presentation on heroes and villains, Jews of the Old West. And our genealogist in residence for the week, Arthur Kurzweil, will be leading an interactive session on Kabbalah. Sunday afternoon, we will have a market square set up right inside the hotel. Well, no pushcarts and peddlers hawking household goods, but you can meet, greet, and have a look at a variety of genealogical wares on display. On Sunday evening, the conference will open formally with the keynote address, which this year will be given by author and family historian Daniel Mendelsohn. Then, throughout the week, there will be sessions by, well, of course, Jewish Jen. And there will be meetings of Boffs and Sigs. Keep your eye out for these meetings of Birds of a Feather or special interest groups. These groups cover a wide range of interests, from those who use Mac computers for their genealogy research, to those who share a special interest in a region where relatives once lived. Presentations will cover a broad range of topics, from history, right here in the U.S., a look at migration of the Jewish people, to historical perspectives from abroad. There will be sessions on archival research, explaining records online and those in repositories. Holocaust researchers will lead sessions and will be available to answer questions about what records might exist for your family members and how to locate the files. Various presentations will cover the unique stories of Sephardic Jews. And there will be opportunities to learn about and discuss current DNA research and its implications for genealogists. Of course, you will be able to hear Stephen Morse explain his one-step webpages, but there is more to Morse this summer, as he will be presenting a session on DNA with his daughter. There will be some new and different offerings in the schedule this year. You might want to bring an old photo you don't know much about, and let one of our photo detectives unravel some of its mysteries. Or look at the retelling of family history in a completely different way, in the context of a cookbook. After you have listened and learned from a session or two, and new ideas about your own research start to form, head to our resource room where books and maps and microfilm will be housed. Ancestry.com will be available to offer free guidance, and representatives from various institutions will be available to assist you. In addition, translators will be on hand to help with documents, or perhaps with some writing on the back of an old photo or two. There will be computer workshops, whether you use a Mac or a PC. And our unique film festival will offer movies from morning till night. Discussions with filmmakers will follow some showings, and many films will be shown multiple times to give you a chance to attend the lecture and workshops you want to attend, and see a few films too. At the end of the day, be ready to be entertained. Relax and enjoy the talents of some amazing artists. There will be music and song, acting, and even a magic show. And just to relax and chat with experts and other conference goers, join early risers for breakfast, or night owls might enjoy schmoozing after a long day. Support the conference by buying a t-shirt. Would you like one with the conference logo on it? Or perhaps our new and exclusive genealogist's tee? We would love to see you in July. What better time to register for the conference than right now?